So this is for the women's tag team titles. Liv Morgan, as Wade said earlier, a bit unhinged. And Raquel Rodriguez defending against Sonya Deville and Chelsea Green. You know, I realized something.
I was going to say, I realized something. Go ahead.
You're a normie.
Well, you know what I was going to say? You remind me a lot of Chelsea and Sonya.
Really?
Because all three of you have kind of a grating presence.
Oh, and there's Liv Morgan with a drop kick driving Green to the corner.
That's a little payback for the drink in the face, perhaps.
And Sonya Deville now legal. Morgan and Deville, who have had quite the history wave, roll through now. Sonya Deville, shoulders down. Liv Morgan, who's gone extreme, so to speak, on Deville a number of times in their rivalry over the past year.
Clearly has a screw loose. It was a hot start to the match by Liv Morgan, however. Clearly, with that drink in the face from Raw on her mind, a little payback to Chelsea Green.
What do you make of this tag team of Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan?
I love it. It's the odd couple pairing that perhaps shouldn't work, but does work. It's the combination of the extreme Liv Morgan and the biggest powerhouse in the women's division, Raquel Rodriguez, a woman I've admired for a long time since her NXT days.
And she's now taking control of Sonya Deville, but the very sly Deville.
Well, you know what, this duo of Sonya Deville, Chelsea Green, a lot of people online are referring to them as the complaint department of WWE, but it has to be said, the complaints last week paid off by getting them an opportunity at the goal tonight.
Well, yeah, but if you complain and get opportunities, then you've got to make sure you cash in those opportunities.
Oh, that's presumably what we're working towards right now, Michael Cole.
A couple of waistlock takedowns by Raquel Rodriguez, again, just powering Chelsea Green. Tag made, and here comes Liv Morgan, former SmackDown champion, also former Money in the Bank winner. Chelsea Green catches her with a knee. And now Chelsea Green going to try to show off her athletic prowess, but she was intercepted by Raquel Rodriguez.
Showing off some of those power moves we know and love, but keep your eye on the...
Oh! Sonya wiping out Raquel.
That's a little tag team chemistry from the challengers here. Don't celebrate too soon, though.
Can you imagine if Chelsea and Sonya could knock off Liv and Raquel tonight?
They would have nothing left to moan about. Might be some peace in WWE
for once. They'd find something to complain about. But again, I mean, maybe the titles don't look good around their waist or something.
You know what? Hats off to them. The squeaky wheel gets the grease in this.
Morgan cover to retain and a kick out.
I must have seen it a million times in my career. Guys who camped outside the boss's office got more opportunities than the meek and mild superstars who didn't say a boo to a goose.
I can't even count on both my hands how many times I saw you in a chair outside the boss's office. Oh, goodness. Chelsea Green stacking her up to try to win the gold, using the ropes to her advantage. And referee Jason Ayers right there in part.
Eagle-eyed referee, good job. We almost had new tag champions at that point, but Liv Morgan is in a world of trouble at this point.
And what's interesting about this, Wade, is that Sonya and Chelsea really looking great as a tag team, and they haven't been together that long.
And I think they had a strategy in throwing the drink in Liv's face. It was tactical. They want to unhinge Liv, get her out of her normal mode of fighting, make her make mistakes, and then capitalize. That is how you win gold.
Man, the only times I've had stuff thrown in my face over the years.
I imagine it's a nightly occurrence at the bar. I've been to a few bars with you. I've seen them all night.
And now the referee back. Look at Chelsea Green taking advantage. Sonya drawing the referee. Chelsea takes advantage. Deville drops Morgan. Hook of the leg. Is it enough? And again, trying to use the ropes to their advantage. Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is live tonight at the Ohio State University. Jam-packed, huge tag team championship match. Deville and Rodriguez defending, I should say, Rodriguez and Morgan defending against Deville and Chelsea Green. Still to come tonight, Solo Sikoa, Matt Riddle, no disqualification. And Gunther defends the Intercontinental Championship against Xavier Woods. Morgan, double neck breaker.
Well, this referee has been too eagle-eyed for Deville and Green this far. He's almost caught every tactic they've employed.
Tag. And here's Raquel Rodriguez. Many believe she will be a world champion sooner rather than later.
And you can bank on that one.
Right now, the current tag team champion. What a clothesline. Now she is just so much fun to watch. Fall away slam to Green.
Raquel might have to win this one single-handedly. A lot taken out of Liv Morgan earlier in the matchup.
Springboard corkscrew elbow. Isn't enough to retain. Sonya Deville's got to break things up for her team.
Just as that opportunity at gold was slipping away, the savvy Sonya Deville capitalizing.
And Raquel just cannot be stopped here tonight. Oh, this is not going to be good for Sonya.
Gotta start thinking quickly, Deville.
Raquel setting her up for a superplex. And now Morgan with a missile drop kick.
All four ladies sprawled out. Tag championship hangs in the balance.
A critical moment in this matchup. As you take another look at the explosiveness of Liv Morgan.
She'll take a lot out of herself, but she's back up and ticking again now.
Backstabber by Morgan. Oh, and a kick by Deville. Big kick by Rodriguez. Raquel sent over the top rope. Oh, and look at this. Liv Morgan pouring water all over Chelsea Green.
A little taste of your own medicine.
Raquel Rodriguez.
Wait a minute.
They retain.
Here are your winners. And still, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Don't even start. Don't even start.
Liv Morgan.
Don't even start, Barrett.
So this referee.